I see that you are now a finger of Rosaria. Your path is wholly different to mine. Gentle unkindled, I bid you farewell. If we meet again, it will be as adversaries.
No. Dang it. That's what I get for joining a stupid covenant. Welcome back, guys. I'm Aetallidd from Her Movie Reviews. I guess I screwed up. I don't even know who this chick is.
Gentle unkindled, if we...
But, as you all saw, she doesn't like that I'm part of this covenant. And now she doesn't want to talk to me anymore. Boo. That sucks. A lot. Because I don't like that. I don't like when that happens. Is this gonna... Are you gonna do the same thing?
Oh, do you wish to hear it?
Ooh, I'll give you a tome, though.
Oh, what's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you.
Intestines.
Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only... Oh, they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness.
And from there I can learn other stuff. Which I can't use right now because I am not good with the whole healing thing. So welcome back, guys. I'm Aetallidd from Her Movie Reviews, which I'm pretty sure I already said that. And this is Dark Souls 3. And before, like I said, you know... Yeah, I screwed something up. It's depressing. Hey. Ooh, no, I don't want to use that stuff yet. I could learn another thing, though. Like, so I could use something like this. Well, that I don't want to use. That's... I'm debating. I mean, it all takes my PV, whatever it's called. Increasing fire damage absorption. Ooh, I could use this. This will help me out later on, for sure. I got a smoldering caverns, but I think for now we're gonna just use that.
Do not be gone for long.
Okay. Let's see what this guy's gotta say. I don't know why, I think Great Rat's one of my favorites.
Oh, hello, you're back.
Hello.
And in one piece.
Purchase item. So, this Vihanda. Oh, he's got some stuff.
Goodbye.
And what about you?
Oh, I would... Then shall we begin, bearer?
It's going to draw my true sign again. Okay, so this is where I can do it again. Because it brings me up like one level. I can always bring up my equipment load. I can bring up my endurance again, which brings it up two. And bring up my health, which only brings it up quite a measly amount, so... I think I'm going to do stamina, so I can actually... I don't want to bring up my... It brings up a 1. That brings it up a 3. I think I'm going to go ahead and bring this up. I'm going to bring it up to at least, like, 15. You know? And then...
Be safe, champion of Ash.
Yeah, welcome. And I know... This is slowly killing me because it's bringing up my hollowing quite a bit, and I'm pretty sure I'm looking pretty crappy. And that's all I can do. So let's go back. Now we're gonna go take on the boss of this area, which I think it'd be easier to go this way. Oh, you got me! Oh, you're running kind of quick. There used to be signs down here. Deacons of the Deep. A mob boss. Dang, I'm not really killing any of y'all. Here he is. Ow, come on. No, no, bad, stop. There he is. This boss is kind of weird and easy. And I was never a big fan of mob bosses. But pretty much, you see the guy with the red flames? Kill him. The only ones, damn it, that actually does damage to, it's like the soul of this big thing, and it goes inside of the Deacons, and you have to hit him. Doesn't matter how many of those guys you kill, you need to hit the guy with the soul thing. It eventually changes. He becomes like a high-looking priest guy. And they start doing some weird stuff. Ooh, god dang, you grabbed me. You almost grabbed me. Ooh, okay, you gotta go. Damn fire. I wonder. Chuck. Oh. Okay, fuck whatever I was trying to do. Okay. There you are. Whoa, 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 stop at the... Ooh, see, he runs away, too. Maybe he just jumps it every once in a while. Okay, so now it's the second half of the fight. Which, there he is. And this is the part where it gets a little bit more complicated, because they're all going to start like launching fire. He's going to go right in the middle of them. Somebody's eventually going to heal him. And you just got to pretty much get your way in there. Start hacking your way in. Because the more... Ah, see? Bit force. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not getting surrounded. No, no, no. Screw that. Fuck all of that. I don't know what this spell does. I know it's annoying. God, fucking fire. Are you kidding me? God fucking fire. Okay, so I know these guys are kind of a pain in the dick, so I'm gonna... Oh, I think it poisons me. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. God, Lee, you're getting a lot harder than before. I swear to God, if I die... Because of these fuckers... No, you don't. Mm-mm. You can stop all that. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. And that's what it is. It's just a mob. And they don't hurt that much. But... Ooh, I didn't think I got a... There it is. Fuck, man. Ember restored. Now I can get invaded again. Yay. That, to me, is my least favorite boss. But there's also one thing, light bonfire. Rested bonfire, said bonfire. Back out of said bonfire, and boop. More stuff. Now you get some more Archdeacon stuff. I mean, out of actually all the areas, though, this is pretty cool looking. You know, whatever this is. And I can't believe there's actually bloodstains. You know? The guy's more of just a big pain in the ass. Still, least... least favorite boss. Out of all the other bosses, I have my least one. That's this area. That I recall. Oh, see now. Blessing ahead. Also, this you have to. So this area is actually has to be completed because you requires a small doll, which I think you need to get into like Boreal Valley, which is like after stuff. Yeah, it's after. Yeah. Anyways, and that's pretty much. Really, you're launching stuff at me now? I don't think this. Oh boy. Really? You just kicked me? Oh, come on. That's not fun. I can't die right now. Okay, you did a pretty much, much better job at... That's not fair. You're doing a much better job at just... Okay, can't move! Oh, gosh. Man, I can't believe I almost let you kill me. Right when I got my ember restored. Anyways. Golly. What was I gonna say? So that's pretty much the Cathedral of the Deep. I mean, the Sigwald's... quests, I'm not gonna be able to do, I guess, because he's not there. So, I mean, I don't really know what else to do. Next area would actually be is to start going towards, Farron's area, whatever it's called, you know? So, let's use this. Let's just go to the Tailbone Spear? That sounds painful. Okay. Ooh, but they're here now.
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll. A pilgrim told me that this, and so...
He does not like me. Okay. And so that's like the next area we'd go. It's like Aldrich's Keep and all that kind of stuff. But there is another area that we're going to be going to now. And that's back up top of here. For one or two reasons. One, hold on, let's see something. Okay, this bastard's not here yet. Because I didn't buy the key yet. So what we're going to do is we're going to... Try jumping. There's an easier way to do this. Use the tower key. Because I haven't gotten here yet. I haven't gone here. And there's like a bunch of cool stuff up here, actually. I also get to meet my favorite character of Dark Souls. Not really. I actually hate him and I killed him in Dark Souls. Because he's a jerk. But I prefer going, we'll go in here first. We'll go here. So, as always over there, I don't know how to get there. And then it is down there, too. So just keep that in mind. Keep it in mind. And And I've been around here. There's nothing over here. Yeah, there's nothing over back that way. You'd think there would be. Because you can actually go like a long way around, and there's nothing there. Now you found the Firekeeper soul. Ah, look at that, man. That's cool. Okay. There's just a little bit of, like, fun secret stuff. I guess it's not a secret because, I mean, you can sit there and buy the key unless you just don't really pay attention to stuff. And you'll notice that it's there. Yay.
Sorry, friend.
Be more careful. By the god, some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late?
Have no fear.
Besides, you're surrounded by ladies.
Every man's dream, right?
Fuck you.
Oh, no matter. By stripping every last trinket off your corpse, you're gonna make some lucky customer very happy. No matter. By stripping, you're gonna make some.
Okay. So he traps you in here to die, pretty much. That's all he's gonna do is wait for you to die. And I wonder. I never really looked at it like this. Okay, so that's just an endless pit of death. So I have to start off by going over here. Okay. There is, like, stuff over there. I have no idea how to grab it. I've tried, like, 100 times falling over there, and I just sit there and die horribly every single time. But pretty much you just make your way down here. It looks like a lot of people fell to their death, though. Thanks to... Ooh, Estus Ring. Thanks to Patches. I can't stand Patches. All right. Pontiff Les Islands. What's... Estus Ring. Increases HP. Okay. Darn Patches. Makes me mad. Did I kill this samurai guy? Yeah. I think I did. Because obviously if I didn't, his stuff would be here. Or wouldn't be here. Or would be here. He would be here. Yeah. So along that line. Okay, excuse me, guys. Let y'all rot in eternity. And I think I went the wrong way. Been so long since I've been up here. Ah, no. At least this time I didn't die to him. That was embarrassing last time. Alright. But now, we can go see Patches.
You're alive.
Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I've come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right? Oh, for heaven's sake, no need to jest with a face like that. You're still alive, and I'm here groveling in the dirt, so to speak. Oh, I know. Here, a token of my sincerity. Right and proper, huh? We're just a couple of outcasts.
That's an out-hill buy stuff. But, if you noticed, he's got Sigwald stuff. So we're gonna go ahead and buy it. All of it. Well, he has most of everything. And I don't think he needs a pure shield. Well, I'm gonna buy it anyways, because I don't know if it's...
Thanks, good compere.
But yeah, he has Sigwald stuff, and it actually plays part in it. Huh?
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lord's absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage Embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage Ember, what else?
And there's that guy too. I don't know much about him. All I know is that he's bad juju. Okay. We're gonna go back to one area first. Before we... Because I think you actually have to meet... I think you have to meet Patches first, but I don't know where you're supposed to meet him at besides there. So, I don't know. Let's see.
Hello? Anyone there? Anyone at all?
Oh. I know that voice. Just how long has it been?
It's me, Siegfried of Katarina.
Siegfried.
I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had. Someone's swiped my armor.
Did you happen to see it anywhere?
Oh, my armor. My deepest gratitude. I'm Siegfried of Katarina, salute you.
With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade. No need to with my...
And that's pretty much saving him. Siegfried is actually, I think, one of my favorite characters in this game. And I feel bad for him because Dark Souls, when you see him, he kind of starts losing it, you know, because you keep saving him every single time. And it, like, ruins his pride. And I think eventually he just loses his mind. You know, he actually becomes hollow, you know, which this game, this is another thing about this game that I'm actually kind of liking. It's, amazingly enough, it's somewhat... It's still dark and depressing, and like looming doom is at every point in time in this game. But the one thing I like about it is that some of the unkindled that come back don't have that whole, besides the one that's obviously sitting at the fire shrine the entire time, don't have that like doom and gloom aspect of it. They're like, hey, I have a duty I have to do. Yeah, it kind of sucks because what are my chances of actually doing it? You know, or, you know, they're slim to none, but they're doing it. Like, Sigvard, whatever his name is, you know, he's pretty much cheerful through the entire time. You know, he's finding joy throughout of it. As you see him through, he's either sleeping or he's laughing and he's drinking while he's killing monsters and stuff. But anyways, so the next area we'll be going to is Farron Keep. Farron's Keep is another cool area... filled with poison and slugs. I mean, there's a lot of areas to go here. This is another one of those areas you spend a lot of time on. At least I spent a lot of time on. Because there's a lot of just me just running around and getting killed and stuff. And there's a lot of iron flesh. That looks cool, actually. I'm actually getting poisoned a lot quicker than before. There's a lot of like these slugs and stuff like that that's just fun. There's a lot of air, like a lot of hidden areas too that you gotta really look for. And there's also some pretty big monsters. We start switching from like knights and undead to monster kind of stuff. Oop, missed. is. Alright. Oh man. Glad they don't explode, because that'd be gross. Ragged mask. Also some cool, there's like one monster here that reminds me of Bloodborne. But actually I think we're gonna call it quits. I'm not gonna get started in this area. I'm gonna get started with a nice fresh video with a fresh new area. We did Cathedral of the Deep, we beat it into the boss there. Aldrich was not there, his coffin's empty. But we got the small doll, which pretty much helps us lead us to the Boreal Valley. But our next conquest is going to be Farron's Keep. So I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all next time.